We don't often suggest drinking at home, but it is a good way to start the day. A big Bloody Mary for your mother-in-law with lots of extra vodka in it. You find the daytime nap comes in much quicker, and you'll have the afternoon to yourself to read a book and hang out with your kids.